flash in the sky was visible within a radius of several hundred miles, and the noise of the impact was heard as far north as Elizabeth.